things first up. Your favourite cartoon?
The Jetsons.
The Jetsons. Of course, this is information that the teams have to incorporate in their number, in their serenade. And if you were a singer, what would you like to be?
A coroner.
A coroner! Ha ha, you're making it easy. And if you had to come back as an animal in a later life, what sort of animal could it be?
An eagle.
An eagle. And of course, you played in Jesus Christ Superstar.
Mary.
Very good, very good. You know your life better than I do. It's just fantastic. And now here, the final round on tonight's comedy Slapdown, the celebrity serenade to Ms. Deni Hines.
Oh, Deni, just like the Jetsons, you blast me into space. Oh, Deni Hines, I don't have any more lines.
And I were together, people would think that it was silly, silly. But it couldn't be as silly, sillier than your marriage to Kirk Pengilly.
Now I said, Deni, with you and each breath, you reach my soul, you reach my very depths. But I know one thing about you you'd prefer, and that's determining the cause of death. Oh, you're a coroner, Deni.
Say to you, starting with, you're a Deni God. You ain't no Deni God, but you make me feel regal and make me fly like an eagle. I'm in. She likes eagles. Okay, all right.
Such a bad thing. You come a close second just behind Wing Ding. Oh, Deni Hines, I'm not joking. I think your ass is smoking. Oh, if my arm wasn't broken, I would try to cop a feel. Oh, yeah, but keep it real, Deni Hines. Oh,
hear from the judge, Judge Parkinson, with his final thoughts on tonight's ep.
Look, it has been a magnificent night, HG. I congratulate all the players on a superb performance, but sometimes it just comes down to the finer points, the technique, and for that reason, I'm going to have to go. To the Blues.
Say farewell!